Thank you. This for us, and I hope that these words must say more than has already been said. 'Cause we both live in fear that after a year, oh, I'm still stuck in yours, and you are still trapped in my head. It's been harder than we ever imagined an ending to be. Known for the freedom I wanted to see. Well, freedom's not all it's cracked up to be. I feel freer if you handcuffed me. If we were joined at the hip by pins like Siamese twins. I feel freer to me, because we all move on, we don't all survive behind walls of freedom that kill us, that keep us alive. It's a hard climb in the rocks, well they are huge, what do we opt for to struggle instead? And I wonder if I'd known that I would be this messed up, I'd have still packed my rucksack and climbed on ahead. Oh, just wanna tell you, face to face, I think about you and the life I replaced. No, for the freedom I wanted to taste. Well, freedom's just one fucking big waste of space. I feel for you. Joined at the hip by pins like Siamese twins. I feel freer if you handcuffed me. Because we will move on, we don't all survive behind walls of freedom to kill us, keep us alive. Most difficult emotion that I've ever dealt with. You know I'm walking out of love and I'm pretending I'm fine. I feel for real if you handcuffed me. If we were joined at the hip by pins like Siamese twins. Behind walls of freedom that kill us, that keep us alive. Thank you. Cheers.